let's at least finish the episode. Montero. That shouldn't take too long, right? I think I'm pretty close, actually. There's that combat over there, and maybe one more combat somewhere. Some I'm missing. There are two question marks here.
The betrayer's life signal is nearby.
That's cool. So my kill target is nearby. There's something down there, but there's also something. Probably get back there later, maybe. Hopefully.
There are motion sensors and artillery everywhere.
Oh, hello there.
When his heart is laid to rest, then his soul will be at peace. And so will mine.
Oh. What does that mean? So there's a lot of different stuff over here. A lot of humans floating around everywhere. I guess I shouldn't be any surprised. The betrayer. I got that entry. Okay. After years of prolonged war against the demonic threat invading their world, Argentum launched an offensive strike across dimensions, sending their greatest warriors into the heart of hell itself. Despite their training and their preparedness, their honor was undone by the Sith. The betrayer at the highest levels of command left Argentinor's previous warriors cut off and scattered in the hellscape. But of these last remaining night sentinels, only one remained in hell by choice. The betrayer of the Argentine. It was Commander Valen who relinquished the keys to the elemental sepulchre in return for his son's resurrection. Haunted by demonic visions, the image of his son's tortured existence plagued him without relent. The whispers of demons pushing him towards madness. In a moment of weakness, he fell prey to the demon's trickery, sealing the fate of Argent Dunor, and dooming the kingdom to which he swore a lifelong oath to protect. Valen chose exile in the hellscape for his sacrifice. That's... That's the story that was made for the Doomslayer in Doom 2016. Should be the last main battle. We're missing. Oh, nothing. Just the two battles. Okay. Where's the pink one? Oh.
The extraction point has been identified. I will mark its location on your HUD.
Supposed to get over there, aren't I? Which means I'm supposed to get higher up. Right, time to kill some demons. About time, right? Right, that kind of took me a bit by surprise there. Whew. Yeah, I think that's the end of the level. I seem to have missed one of the secret combat. but I can always come back later, right?
Yeah.
I mean, I could try to fast travel.
Well,
sure, let's do it. Oh, okay. Good night, Dark. No. Okay, I guess that was something good. So check them right.
Celestial locator.
Nice, nice.
The second Hell Priest is located in the northern region of Earth. I will calibrate the portal now.
Bad enough.
The hub has several areas locked off due to power constraints. Once power has been restored, you will be able to access the entire ship.
Sounds about right. Power it up then. Sentinel batteries. Insert sentinel batteries into sockets within the fortress of Tomb to unlock items and power up parts of the fortress. Sentinel batteries can be found in missions or earned by completing all three of the mission challenges. Power up.
Power to core and supplementary systems.
Right. Acquire the ice one. That does sound like killing more stuff.
Yep. I like it.
The ice bomb modification to your equipment launcher has been completed. Once fired, the bomb will douse nearby enemies in freezing gases. You'll have to manually toggle the launcher to fire either ice bombs or frag grenades.
This place is huge. I like it. I'm gonna spend some time exploring it later. guess I need to spend 2 hours for this or something. And this is a ship? What? Take the lift down to the prison. Do I get to control that later? I hope I get to control that later. Prison allows you to practice fighting demons without dying or permanently losing inventory, such as ammo and extra lives. New encounters unlock as you progress through campaign and discover new demons. Access through the portal when finished. So it seems. But even though it's kind of a short episode, which it wasn't, it's kind of really stream late, so I have to go. I'll try to get a better time for streaming next time. So yeah, I hope you have fun, and I'll see you next time. Bye!